magnet moving with respect to a solenoid. The apparatus you need are set up the apparatus as shown in the video. When a magnet is moved slowly into or out of the solenoid, what does the galvanometer show? When a magnet moves quickly, what changes do you observe? Keywords are